A city is emerging from Senegal's countryside, with brand new buildings and others still under construction. Welcome to Diamniadio. The massive project in one of the poorest countries on the planet has an estimated cost of more than $2 billion. The goal is to relieve congestion in Dakar, the capital home to 3 million of the country's 15 million inhabitants. Seydou Sissal is in charge of promoting Diamniadio.
The project is part of the Emerging Senegal plan, aimed at creating more wealth and jobs in Greater Dakar. But its effect will be felt throughout the country. The project is based on economic features and events. Because we have noticed for some time now that business tourism is growing, the President of the Republic plans to make Dakar sub-regional and even international hub.
Government officers have already started relocating to Diamniadio. In July, the ministerial city welcomed its first tenant, the Ministry of Agriculture.
We used to drive 40, 15 minutes, even an hour, to get to the office because of traffic jams. Today, from my home to Diamniadio, it takes about 20 minutes. This is a really huge time savings. And also, we found here an ideal setting for work. It is calm, it is clean. We do not envy developed countries in terms of workplace environment.
The mega project is not without criticism. For experts, the social housing it includes will not be within the reach of people on the minimum wage.
Housing experts say homes here would cost between $20,000 to $40,000, far out of reach for people earning the average wage of around $200 a month. And, as is the case in many developing countries, this kind of mega project displaces people, creating tensions in local communities. Not far from Diamniadio, the village of Denimaligé lacks basic infrastructure. Its inhabitants say they are affected by the new city.
We're not against the Emerging Senegal initiative, but they should at least respect us. What does it mean? It means communicating with us, informing us. You come grab our lands without compensation, they just compensate farm losses, but not the land. And when we speak up, we're told the land is part of national domain.
Despite the criticism, Diamniadio continues to take shape. The final two phases of the city are scheduled to be completed by 2035. From the Diamniadio city in Senegal, Jacques, Aristide, VOA News.